Oh, there's miasma in the way.
No, that's not it.
When I pull up, when I click on my trade convoy and I go to establish trade route,
yeah,
there's red circles on all the tiles where the miasma is.
See, that's what I thought, and someone told me no, but I hadn't had a chance to empirically test it. I guess this proves it then.
And they're all in the way on the way to Omoikon.
So there's no clear path that they can go on. Yeah, they're okay. Yeah, there's always.
I guess not.
There's an unbroken line of miasma.
An unbroken line.
Yeah, man.
So now I have to use a satellite.
Yeah, we don't have the technology where your workers can clear it up yet. The satellite's relatively cheap, and it does like a pretty significant area. And Fletch, I don't pick my name color, you dickhole. I think you knew that. You just wanted me to say that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Fort Barca's right where I would build a city to get all that geotherm. Well, I'm just gonna have to not trade with them and let them disappear.
Hey, I got 25 culture.
Alright, what are we
doing? My culture is really low.
What are we researching?
Let's go. Physics? The launch complex looks kinda nice. I never built that before.
Yeah, it can really help with your satellite, especially. Given how big this map is, we're going to want to clear up some of this miasma.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm going to
want to. Let's
do it. Do it. Alright. A unit needs orders. I don't know what to tell you, my friend. We're running out of things to do. I know. It sucks. Looks real bad. Hurts real bad.
Real bad. Did I tell you about my stop and chat incident?
You did, but why don't you, okay. For the stream, why don't you tell everybody the
For the benefit of Fletch. I was watching an episode of Curb Your Enthusiasm the other night. And it was the episode where Larry's walking by this guy on the street. And the guy is like, hey, how's it going? And Larry's like, hey, man, what's up? And, you know, kept walking because he didn't feel like stopping to talk to him.
Yeah.
Stop and chat, as he called it. And literally the next day at work, that happens to me in the hallway. This lady's like, hey, Ryan, how's it going? And I look right at her and I wave because I was a little far away. And when I got to her, I was like, hey, how are you? And kept on walking. And as I'm walking away, she's like, she asked me something. She was like, how are things going? And I just kept on walking. And then she's like, how are things going? So then I had to stop and turn around. And I'm like, oh. And I started walking back towards her. And I'm like, it's pretty good. And I was like telling her stuff that I was working on and stuff. Mm-hmm. It was just real awkward and I didn't enjoy it.
I hate when people clearly see that you're not stopping, and they still try to stop you. I mean, I gotta go. I don't have a lot of work to do, but...
My intention was clear. I was going to get coffee. Like, it was important. It was early.
Sometimes I just... I'm in a hurry to get back to my desk and keep reading the Reddit thread that I was on.
Exactly. Some people don't get it.
Yeah.
It's pretty disrespectful.
Feels rough.
Yeah, I found some geothermal.
Yeah, I got a buttload near me. I might just have to take this fool out.
This fool? You taking that fool out?
I'm gonna take him out. I'll just get a clinic. Alright, I'm going on another expedition.
Sweet.
Expedition Earth.
2, 3. Is there a limit on how close you can settle to a station?
Yes.
Oh.
I believe it's the same as within a city.
I did see a screenshot on Reddit where a station appeared right next to the guy's city.
Yeah, I also saw the same screenshot. Do we just read the same subreddits?
Apparently so.
Well, I mean, we both read the Civ one. I think you probably read it more often than I do.
Not really. I check it very rarely. Only if I'm curious about something specific. But I was, since Beyond Earth just came out, I was seeing what people were saying. You know. Feeling the vibe.
I get you. I feel you, sir.
Choose research. Oh.
What should we go for?
How do you feel about...
We haven't gotten any affinity spots yet.
How do you feel about computing? Get some gunboats out there.
Yeah, alright. Spy agency, too, would be real nice.
True.
Missile rovers, which are the assault weapons.
The siege tanks of the future.
Fletch is LOLing about something, I don't know. Or LMAOing about something, I don't know. Can't tell what. Can't really see the whole chat window, so it's hard for me to... This will just have to do.
You have dual monitors, right?
Yeah, but I don't have the other one hooked up.
What's wrong with you?
Oh, I don't have it hooked up, okay?
Why?
Why ask why?
Perhaps you'll build another colonist.
Perhaps you'll die. Alright, worker, you gotta get out of there. You gotta get out of there, explorer friend. Ding dong, the witch is dead.
How do I... Oh, I don't have to click purchase a tile anymore.
If you read chat in real time, you know it was 10 minutes ago about the stop and chat. Oh, he was LMAOing about your stop and chat. Well, I couldn't see the whole chat, Fletch. I didn't see that you had said that. Okay.
Get it together, Drew.
Well, you don't have the chat up either.
Because I don't have two monitors.
I have the game and running in a window right now.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, well, what?
That's
yeah,
it?
Well, never won no wars. Where I am.
What does that even mean?
I don't know, man. I'm pretty high right now.
Hmm.
Man, my city spreads fast.
I failed a quest?
Could be because it was for an infinity that you do not...
It was for a satellite. Or no, expedition.
Oh, it was because someone else maybe was doing it.
Hmm. Yeah, fuck it. I didn't care anyway.
Jeez. It's a bit rough, isn't it?
1, 2, 3. Let's see. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
There's also a satellite that yeah, Fletch, I play on a big screen TV too, but I have the game running at the highest possible resolution. because I'm a dick and I don't want to be able to see the whole chat. I'd rather watch the game. So there's just a tiny sliver on the side of the screen that the chat can fit into. He's giving me a hard time because he's like, oh, I just have the chat in a side window. Yeah.
You don't want a hard time from Fletch?
No. As far as I'm concerned, Fletch is dead.
Wow.
That's not true.
He's like the chosen to your Sato.
I don't get that.
It's Karate Kid 2.
Don't say that like I should have known.
You should have. I bet Fletch knows.
Fletch, did you get that reference? Suspiciously, no response. Go away, Siege Worm. Resource pot discovered, Ryan.
What was it? By the pot? Yeah. Wait, is my drone still around? It is still around. Better get into my territory.
Just tell me I have to attack.
Da-da-da-da. I keep thinking the miasma is a resource, but it's not.
No, it is not.
No, it's not.
It's not the north or the south side.
No, it's not. Yeah. You are correct.
It's the dark side. Oh, Ryan.
We got Death Star. We got Death. Sorry, I gotta stop. Isn't that video like 10 years old?
Yeah, I think it's at least 10 years old.
It was in Flash, so it's pretty old. Some Newgrounds stuff right there.
I thought that was on like
it was
Vital Black Sheep or something.
Yeah, one of those sites that the kids go on or went on. Did you ever do you know what Grandpa Grumble is? A character? Grandpa Grumble?
No.
No. There is a website called gagglestick.com, which I believe is still around. And its hit character was Grandpa Grumble. And it was just a crotchety old man, and you could play golf with him. And he was just real obscene. You could box with him, and he had his shirt off, and his like he had old man titties. It was essentially, you know, a Flash site, kind of in the same vein as Homestar Runner. At cartoons and games and stuff.
But clearly not nearly as successful.
No, nowhere near.
Because I never heard of it.
That was one of the first websites I remember going to.
The very first website I remember going to was an AOL site for Space Ghost Coast to Coast.
Wow.
That's a long time ago, Ryan. That would have been crap. That would have been like 96 maybe.
Dang.
It was right when I had